In a town near Newcastle, a pitman did dwell, with his wife near a pig, a tomcat in his cell. In a dog named Cappy, he drew it at a pun, because it was left him by great Uncle Tom. Now we'll read Cappy, famous at Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-o, tally-o. His tail picture handle is coloured jet black, just a foot and a half was the length of his back. His legs 7 inches from shoulder to paw, and his lugs like twee dockins hung over his jaw. It's wheel red Cappy, famous on Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. At hunting of vormen, we'd cliver was he, and his bark from our robbers would keep those free. He could be a fetch and carry and sit on a stool, and when frisky would hunt, what a rat's in the pool. It's wheel red Cappy, famous on Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. One morning to market did Ralphie repair, a pipe in his hat, and well kimmed was his hair. His hair, yes, well. A pipe in his hat, and well kimmed was his care. Over his arm hung a basket as only did spiel, and he entered Newcastle with Cap at his heel. It's wheelbred Cappy, famous and Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. But he'd not got any further than the foot of the side before he fell in with the dog-killing trade. A highwayman character went ruined in a flash, and a thump on the head laid him flat on his back. It's Doon with a Cappy, famous at Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. Now Ralphie, astonished, Cap's fate did repain, and his eyes like twee little Paul buttons did shine. He spat on his hands, in a fury he flew, cried God smash as will have satisfaction of thee. But knocking Doon Cappy, famous at Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. But this ill-looking fella, his bludgeon he raised, while Ralphie eyed Cap, and he stood there amazed, and fearing beside him he'd soon be laid doon, hoid him into the basket and banged out a tune. Away went Cappy, famous at Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. Now, he got breathless, and lifting the snip, his wife said, "Ye, Ralphie, you're soon getting back." "Getting back," answered Ralphie, "I wish I'd not gone. In Newcastle they're killing dogs, lasses and men, for they've knocked Doon Cappy, famous old Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho. If I gan to Newcastle when comes next fair week, I'll ken him again by the patch on his cheek. Or if he comes to Mortoon and starts waving his stick, we'll thump him a boot till he's black as hard nick. For the killing of Cappy, famous old Cappy. Cappy's the dog, tally-ho, tally-ho." With tears in our eyes, I know, this is sad, this is very sad. With tears in our eyes, Peggy poured his sad tale, while Ralph with confusion and terror grew pale. But as Cap's transactions with grief that o'er knew her, he hopped out of the basket quite brisk o'er the floor. Wheeled on Cappy, famous at Cappy. Cappy